sera prêché par l'homme de Dieu. Qui est un grand missionnaire qui vient de loin. Et que nous connaissons déjà. C'est un grand apôtre que Dieu utilise puissamment. Et sur invitation du révérend pasteur Joseph Kalala Paul Golf. Qui est le pasteur et représentant légal de cette communauté Jourdain. Il est venu ce matin pour nous prêcher en ce lieu. Merci pasteur pour cette invitation, que Dieu vous bénisse. Je vous prie bien aimé de bien ouvrir le cœur. Parce que la Bible dit la foi vient de ce qu'on entend, ce qu'on entend vient de la parole de Dieu. La Bible dit Dieu envoie sa parole et sa parole les guérit. Sans plus tarder, je vous prie de recevoir l'apôtre Hans Blunk par des acclamations des cris de joie.
Na prezi mbote na kombo na Yesu. It is always good to be in the house of the Lord. Last night I was so in the presence of God. And the word came through to me. That when we come into the presence of God, anything can take place. For nothing is impossible with God. As long as we come into His presence. Let's pray first. Our Heavenly Father, precious Lord, we want to praise thy holy name. You are the God of Israel, because you have come to bless us. You have redeemed thy people. And you have said, you are my child. I have called you. I will bless you in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
You may be seated. Last night we had a service down in Lemba.
Lemba.
And the presence of the Lord was so strong that the people even do not want to go home. They were remaining singing to the glory of God. And that takes place when we enter the presence of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The word of God says, whoever believes and is baptized will be saved. But whoever does not believe will be condemned. We're going to read out of Luke 1. Here we find a very much interesting story. Here we find a man and a woman already aged. It was
Elizabeth
and Zachariah, who was a priest. And when we read from verse 5, in the time of Herod, king of Judea,
du temps de Herod, roi de Judée,
there was a priest named Zachariah,
il y avait un sacrificateur nommé Zacharie,
who belonged to the priestly division of Abia,
de la classe d'Abia.
His wife Elizabeth,
sa femme était d'entre les filles,
was also a descendant of Aaron.
Et s'appelait Elizabeth.
Both of them were upright in the sight of God.
Tous deux étaient justes devant Dieu.
Observing all the Lord's commandments,
observant d'une manière irréprochable tous les commandements,
and the regulations blamelessly,
et toutes les ordonnances de Dieu.
But they had no children.
Ils n'avaient point d'enfants.
Because Elizabeth was barren.
Parce qu'Elisabeth était stérile.
And they both were well on age.
Et ils étaient l'un et l'autre avancés en âge.
Once when Zachariah's division was on duty.
Or pendant qu'il s'acquittait de ses fonctions devant Dieu.
And he was serving as priest before God.
Selon le tour de sa classe,
he was chosen by lot.
Il fut appelé par le sort,
according to the custom of the priesthood,
d'après la règle du sacerdoce,
to go into the temple of the Lord and burn incense,
à entrer dans le temple du Seigneur pour offrir des parfums.
And when the time of the burning of incense came,
toute la multitude du peuple était dehors en prière.
All the assembled worshippers were praying outside.
À l'heure du parfum,
then an angel,
alors un ange
of the Lord appeared to him,
du Seigneur apparut à Zacharie,
standing at the right side of the altar of incense.
Il se tint debout à droite de l'autel de parfum.
When Zachariah saw him,
Zacharie fut troublé en le voyant.
He was startled and was gripped with fear.
Et la frayeur s'empara de lui.
But the angel said to him,
mais l'ange lui dit,
do not be afraid.
Ne crains point.
Zachariah,
Zacharie,
your prayer has been heard.
Car ta prière a été exaucée.
Your wife Elizabeth,
ta femme Elizabeth,
will bear your son.
T'enfantera un fils.
And you are to give him the name John.
Et tu lui donneras le nom de Jean.
He will be a joy and delight to you.
Il sera pour toi un sujet de joie et d'allégresse.
And many will rejoice because of his birth.
Et plusieurs se réjouiront de sa naissance.
For he will be a great in the sight of the Lord.
Car il sera grand devant le Seigneur.
He is never to take wine or other fermented drinks.
Il ne boira ni vin ni liqueur enivrante.
He will be filled with the Holy Spirit even from birth.
Et il sera rempli de l'Esprit Saint dès le sein de sa mère.
Many of the people of Israel will bring back.
Il ramènera plusieurs des fils d'Israël au Seigneur.
He will bring back to the Lord their God.
Leur Dieu.
And he will go on before the Lord.
Il marchera devant Dieu.
In the spirit and the power of Elijah.
Avec l'esprit et la puissance d'Élie.
To turn the hearts of the father to their children.
Pour amener le cœur de père vers les enfants.
And the disobedient to the wisdom of the righteous.
Et les rebelles à la sagesse des justes.
To make ready a people prepared for the land.
Afin de préparer au Seigneur un peuple bien disposé.
Now Zachariah asked the angel.
Zacharie dit à l'ange.
How can I be sure of this?
À quoi reconnaîtrai-je cela?
I am an old man and my wife is well on in years.
Car je suis vieux et ma femme est avancée en âge.
And the angel answered.
L'ange lui répondit.
I am Gabriel.
Je suis Gabriel.
I stand in the presence of God.
Je me tiens devant Dieu.
And I have been sent to speak to you.
J'ai été envoyé pour te parler.
And tell you this good news.
Et pour t'annoncer cette bonne nouvelle.
And now you will be silent.
Et voici, tu seras muet.
And not able to speak until the day this happened.
Et tu ne parleras plus jusqu'au jour où ces choses arriveront.
Because you did not believe my words.
Parce que tu n'as pas cru à mes paroles.
Which come through.
Qui s'accompliront
at their proper time.
À leur temps.
Meanwhile, the people were waiting for Zachariah.
Cependant, le peuple attendait Zacharie.
And were wondering why he stayed so long in the temple.
S'étonnant de ce qu'il restait si longtemps dans le temple.
But when he came out,
quand il sortit,
he could not speak to them.
Il ne put leur parler.
They realized he had.
Et il comprit qu'il avait
seen a vision in the temple.
Eu une vision dans le temple.
For he kept making signs to them.
Il leur faisait des signes.
But remained unable to speak.
Et il resta muet.
When this time of service,
lorsque ces jours de service
was completed,
furent écoulés,
he returned home.
Il s'en alla chez lui.
After this, his wife Elizabeth became pregnant.
Quelque temps après, Elizabeth, sa femme devint enceinte.
And for 5 months remained in seclusion.
Elle se coucha pendant 5 mois, disons.
The Lord has done this.
C'est la grâce que le
for
Seigneur m'a faite.
In these days,
quand
he has shown favor.
Il a jeté les yeux sur moi.
And taken away my disgrace from my people.
Pour ôter mon opprobre parmi les hommes.
In the 6 months, God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth.
Au sixième mois, l'ange Gabriel fut envoyé par Dieu dans une ville de Galilée appelée Nazareth.
A town in Galilee.
Dans une ville de Galilée.
To a virgin pledged to marry to a man named Joseph.
Auprès d'une vierge fiancée à un homme de la maison de David nommé Joseph.
A descendant of David.
Fils de David.
The virgin's name was Mary.
Le nom de la vierge était Marie.
You have found favor.
L'ange entra chez lui et dit, je te salue.
With God.
Toi qui as trouvé une grâce.
You will be with child and give birth to a son.
Troublée par cette parole, Marie se demanda ce qu'elle pouvait signifier une telle salutation.
And you are to give him the name Jesus.
Donc, il dit, ne crains point Marie, car tu as trouvé grâce devant Dieu. Voici, tu deviendras enceinte et tu mourras.
He will be great
and
will be called the Son of the Most High.
Il sera grand et sera appelé Fils du Dieu très haut.
The Lord God will give him.
Et le Seigneur Dieu lui donnera
the throne of his father David.
Le trône de David, son père.
And he will reign over the house of Jacob forever.
Il régnera sur la maison de Jacob éternellement.
His kingdom never will end.
Et son règne n'aura point de fin.
How will this be? Mary asked the angel.
Marie dit à l'ange, comment cela se fera-t-il?
Since I am a virgin.
Puisque je ne connais point d'homme.
The angel answered.
L'ange lui répondit.
The Holy Spirit will come upon you.
Le Saint-Esprit viendra sur toi.
And the power of the Most High will overshadow you.
Et la puissance du Très-Haut te couvrira de son ombre.
So the Holy One to be born.
C'est pourquoi le Saint-Enfant
will be called the Son of God.
Le Saint-Enfant qui naîtra de toi sera appelé Fils de Dieu.
Even Elizabeth.
Voici Elisabeth.
Your relative is going to have a child in her old age.
Ta parente a conçu elle aussi un fils en sa vieillesse.
And she who was said to be barren.
Et celle qui a été appelée stérile.
Is in her sixth month.
Et dans son sixième mois.
For nothing.
Car rien.
Is impossible with God.
N'est impossible à Dieu.
I am the Lord's servant.
Je suis l'Éternel.
Mary answered.
Je suis la servante du Seigneur.
May it to be to me as you have said.
Qu'il me soit fait selon ta parole.
And then the angel left.
Et l'ange la quitta.
And at the time Mary got ready and hurried to a town.
Dans ce temps, Marie se leva et s'en alla en hâte vers les montagnes.
In the hill country of Judea,
dans une ville de Juda,
where she entered Zachariah's home and greeted Elizabeth.
Elle entra dans la maison de Zacharie et salua Elisabeth.
When Elizabeth heard Mary's greetings,
dès qu'Elisabeth entendit la salutation de Marie,
the baby leaped and was filled with the Holy Spirit.
Et elle fut remplie du Saint-Esprit.
In a loud voice, she exclaimed,
elle s'écria d'une voix forte,
blessed are you among women.
Tu es bénie entre les femmes.
Blessed is the child you will bear.
Et le fruit de ton sein est béni.
But why I am so favored?
Comment m'est-il accordé?
That the mother of my Lord come to me.
Que la mère de mon Seigneur vienne auprès de moi.
As soon as the sound of your greeting reached my ears.
Car voici aussitôt que la voix de ta salutation.
The baby in my womb leaped for joy.
L'enfant a tressailli d'allégresse.
Blessed is she.
Heureuse.
Has believed
celle qui a
that what the Lord has said to her
car les choses qui lui
will
ont
accomplish.
De la part du Seigneur auront leur accomplissement.
Now when we carry on,
ce qui te cobie,
there comes something very important. Mary stood in verse 56.
Marie Abanaki na
Mary stayed with Elizabeth for about 3 months.
Marie a tikala ki na Elizabeth
and then returned home. Now when it was time for Elizabeth to have her baby, she gave birth to a son.
Elle a enfanté un fils.
Her neighbors and relatives heard that the Lord has shown her great mercy.
Ses voisins et ses parentés apprirent que le Seigneur avait fait éclater envers elle sa miséricorde.
And they shared her joy.
Et ils se réjouirent avec elle.
On the eighth day,
le huitième jour,
they came to circumcise the child.
Ils vinrent pour circoncire l'enfant.
And they were going to name him after his father, Zachariah.
Et ils appelaient Zacharie du nom de son père.
They said to her,
mais sa mère prit la parole.
There's no one among your relatives.
Et dit non, il sera appelé Jean. Il lui dit, il n'y a pas dans ta parenté personne qui soit appelé de
Jean. At a name.
Qui soit appelé de ses noms.
But the mother said.
Et il fit signe à son. Et la maman dit.
And she spoke up.
Wana kobay koloba.
No.
Te.
He is to be called John.
Il sera appelé Jean.
You see, now in these days, a woman had no say on the
influence
of giving a name to a child. It was always the father who had to do this. Now when the people heard, the mother said, his name shall be John. They were shaking their heads and saying, what is going on now? So they looked to the dumb man with the name of Zachariah, and they brought Zachariah a tablet, and he wrote on his name, his name is
John.
And immediately his mouth were opened, his tongue was loosened, and he began to speak to praise God. The neighbors were all filled with awe, and throughout the hill country of Judea, all the people were talking about this mystery. Everyone who heard this was wondering.
Tous ceux qui les apprirent gardèrent dans leur cœur.
And asking,
en disant,
what is this child
que sera donc cet
going
enfant?
To be?
Que sera donc cet enfant?
For the Lord's hand is on him.
Et la main du Seigneur était avec lui.
Soon as the tongue was loosened of Zachariah, he started a new song. And the new song was, praise be to God, the God of Israel, because he has come and has redeemed his people. He has raised up a horn.
Et nous a suscité.
Now here he is using the same words which the prophet Balaam,
na prophet Balaam
spoke in Numbers 22, verse
17.
Here the prophet said, I see him not now nor now, but I see a star to come out of Judah, a horn to raise to rule his people. The same words,
la même parole,
Zachariah used. He has raised up a home of salvation for us. In the house of the servant David. As he said through his holy prophets long ago. Salvation from our enemies.
And
from the land of all who hate us.
De tous ceux qui nous haïssent.
To show mercy to our fathers.
C'est ainsi qu'il manifeste sa miséricorde envers nos pères.
And to remember.
Et se souvient.
His holy covenant.
De sa sainte alliance.
And now he started to prophesy.
Et on a banaki ko sakola.
And he spoke out a prophecy.
Pe aleba ki ni sakoli moko.
In verse 76.
You
are my child.
Et toi, petit enfant,
will be called a prophet of the Most High.
Tu seras appelé prophète du Très-Haut.
For you will go on before the Lord.
Car tu marcheras devant la face du Seigneur.
To prepare the way of Him.
Pour préparer ses voies.
To give His people.
Afin de donner à son peuple.
The knowledge.
La connaissance.
Of salvation.
Du salut.
Through the forgiveness. Of their sin.
Par le pardon de ses péchés.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Here Zachariah,
our Zachary,
he did not believe.
Anzima kina nuté.
When the angel Gabriel came to him.
Tango angelu Gabriel ayela kire.
Who is going to believe the angel Gabriel when he's speaking to you?
Esengeli anzima angelu Gabriel tango Zachary.
He was a priest. And he did not believe what God has said. And because of this, the Bible says he was mute till to the day it should took place. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And the day when it took place, for the Jew people,
Batonyoso,
the eighth day
Mokolongo,
in the life of a boy
was important
because it was the day of circumcision. And this day, the name was also to be given. And here, the mother said,
Mama Lobi,
you know why Mary said, Elizabeth said this? Because the angel told her, you will bear a child, and you shall call him John. The angel spoke first to the woman.
Angelou a prophétisé qu'il y colère à
God sent an angel first to a woman.
Nzamba tina ki angelou li bosse pa ya mwasi.
And when you ask me,
esoko tuningai,
who were the first real evangelists?
Evangeliste ya li bosse réellement zaki nani?
It were women.
Ezala ki mwana mwasi.
Because there were the women at the grave.
Fete mwana mwasi zaki na kunda.
And the angel told them. It was Mary,
Zaki Marie,
Madeleine,
Marie de Madeleine,
and Mary.
Na Marie, mère de Jésus.
And they went. And they said to the disciple, he has risen.
Yesu a sekwi.
He has risen.
Yesu a sekwi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now here,
our sikoyo.
On the eighth day,
Namokolo,
after the mother announced the name,
the William Jutongo Mama
John, the father, I'm sure he would have liked
na, sepe, papa,
the son should be called Zachariah. Because that was tradition. But God is not a God of tradition. God has set us free from tradition. Then When they asked him,
tango batuni papa,
he could not answer.
Azaki na makokita
with his lips.
Na monoko na ye.
So he had to write down.
Esengeli akina ya koma.
Because the word of God is always written.
Pete ni lebana nzambe a chaque fois esengeli kokoma ya.
And he wrote down.
E akomaki.
His name.
Kombo na ye.
Shall be John.
Toko benga ye Jean.
And only after that,
yango,
he gave the godly revelation.
Azwaki revelation divine.
He
awa,
could speak again.
Akokaki lisusu koloba.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Here was a man, a boy,
mwana,
who grew up
oba nkokola,
and became strong in the spirit
akola ki penza na molimo,
so that he could prepare
pote apongisa
the way of our Lord.
Nzela banzela ya nkola.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I had a night vision.
Nazaki vision moko ya butu.
And in this night vision,
ena vision wana ya butu,
the angel spoke to me.
Angelu moko ebisa kingai.
He said,
Alobi,
Jesus is coming.
Yesu azali koya.
Jesus is coming.
Yesu azali koya.
Jesus is coming.
Yesu azali koya.
Like John prepared the way for the Lord.
Lokola Jean abongisela ki Yesu nzela.
God spoke to me.
Nzamba ebisa kingai.
And he said,
Alobi,
Jesus is coming.
Yes, azali koya.
And I said,
Bengana lobi.
Lord,
kolo,
what must I say?
Na kolo banini.
I feel the presence of God.
Na santa ki presence nzambe.
And the Lord said,
nzamba ebisinga.
I pronounce my judgment on my people.
Je prononcerai mes jugements contre eux.
Because of their wickedness.
À cause de toutes leurs méchancetés.
And forsaking me.
Parce qu'ils m'ont abandonné.
And burning incenses to other gods.
Et offert de l'encens à d'autres dieux.
And in worshipping what their hands have made.
Et se sont prosternés devant l'ouvrage de leurs mains.
Get yourself ready.
Tikete ba bongama.
Stand up.
Batelema.
And say to them whatever I tell you to speak. Whatever I command you, do not be terrified of them. Or I will terrify you before them. Today I have made you a fortified city. And I am
pillar.
And I am
bronze
wall.
Comme un
to stand against the whole land.
Contre le roi, contre
against the king of Judah.
Contre ses sacrificateurs.
Its officials.
Et contre
its priests.
Ses chefs.
And the people of the land.
Et contre le peuple du pays.
They will fight against you.
Ils te feront la guerre.
But they will not overcome you.
Mais ils ne te vaincront pas.
For I am.
Car je suis.
With you.
Avec toi.
And I will rescue you.
Pour te délivrer.
Declares the Lord God Almighty.
Dit l'Éternel des armées.
I said, Lord,
na le bim kolo,
I will preach it.
Na koteya yango,
that thy judgment day is near.
Ete jugement na yo ezakoya,
that you will come.
Ete koya,
and that you will come and cure the people who are backslidden. The Bible says, return. Return to God. Make a change in your life. That you listen the warnings of the living God. So that you come and repent. And surrender your life into the hand of the living God. If you will return to me, declares the Lord. If you will put your detestable idol. idols out of my sight. I tell you, many people who are going into the church still going to the marabout, and they still paying their tithes to the marabout. But you must know, when you go to the marabout, there will be no change in your life. The only change which will take place is here in your pocket. Your pocket will get empty. But when you come back to Jesus, your pocket will get full. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And a change will take place, because we serve a living God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And if you're not going longer astray, and you start walking on the truthful way in the righteousness, then you can see the glory of God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You will not see the glory of God with the marabouts. Stop going there. Cut off the ties they're putting around your waist. Cut off the ties which is putting around your wrist. Cut off the ties which are on your ankle. To be set free. You only can be set free through the blood of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Nothing else can save you. That's why John was born, to bring life back to the people of Israel, to prepare the people of Israel so that they can have salvation. Oh glory. You know, God knew about you. God knew about each and every one of you who is sitting here. And your name is engraved in the palm of the living God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He says, I know you. I know you. Before you have been born, before you have left the mother's womb, I called you by your name. Each one of you is called by Jesus. On your name, the only things you have to do, say, Lord,
here
I am. Here I am.
Naye ngayoyo.
Help me.
Sunga ngai.
Touch me.
Simba ngai.
With thy Holy Spirit.
Na molimo nayo mo santo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Blessed is the man.
Moto oyo apambolama.
Who makes the Lord his trust.
Oh, I take confiance.
Who does not look to the proud.
Oh, za kotale la teba to
those who turn aside to false gods. Oh, I can say, I desire to do your will, O God. You are my Lord. You are my shepherd. You are my redeemer. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Your law is within me, in my heart. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let's cry out unto God.
Et
say, Lord, like David said,
in
Psalm 54,
in
Psalm 51, he said, Lord, let thy spirit never depart out of my heart.
Psalm 51,
Hallelujah.
Oh.
This is powerful.
Hallelujah.
I desire.
Nazana bosenga.
I say, hear, O Lord, my prayer.
Yoka lo sambo nanga tata.
Listen to my cry, O God.
Yoka kolela nangai.
And I will dwell.
E nakosala.
In the presence of God.
Nakofana na bosa isami anzambi.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I will dwell
Nakofanda
in the presence of God.
Nabozalisami anzambi.
Zachariah.
Zachary.
He was a man of God.
Azaki Mosele Wanzambi.
And he still did not believe.
Kasi Anzimakite.
He said,
Alebi.
I am aged.
Nakoli deja nakoli.
My wife is aged.
Mwasi nangako mobange.
But by God, everything is possible, which is impossible with man.
Oh, but bakokiko salate.
If he just could believe,
so kika kokokiko nzima.
What the word of God says.
Oh, liloba nzambe za koloba.
I have seen the glory of God.
Namona nkembo ya nzambe.
I have seen the miracles God has done.
Namona ba miracle o nzamba sala.
Last night hundreds gave their heart to Jesus.
Butu eleki batu ebele ba pesa ki bomona bango na Yesu.
Hundreds received healing.
Ebele bazwa ki guérison na bango.
Healing from different diseases.
Ba ya ba maladi ya ndenge na ndenge.
And they came to testify.
Te ba yaki kotatola.
To glorify God. We just have to be still before the Lord. And wait patiently upon Him. Lord. Show me. Thy glory. Do not be far from me, O Lord.
Tikete za mosika nangai te.
Oh my God.
Kolo nangai.
In all my distress.
Na ba pasi nangai nyoso.
I come to thee.
Na ye pai na yo.
Help me.
Sungangai.
This is what God wants us.
Ezande eloko nzamba zako zelela biso.
Trust in the Lord and do good. Don't dwell in His presence.
Nzimela nzambe befana na bozalisa mina ye na
presence. Delight yourself to the Lord.
Zo plaisir ya kozana nzambe.
And He will give you the desires of your heart.
Pe akopesa yo o motema na yo elingi.
The other day I said.
Mikoleleki na lobaki.
Your desire might be a new car. But this is not what the Lord wants you. You might desire a new car. But you even do not know how to drive this car. You cannot move it. You have to learn first. To operate the car. You have to learn to operate in the Spirit of God. So that you walk with Him. Then we can sing. And He walks with me. And He talks with me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Commit your way to the Lord and trust in Him and He will do this. He will make your righteousness shine. When you are in the presence of God, the glory of God can be seen on you. Alléluia.
Alléluia.
You believe it?
Est-ce que c'est le cas?
You believe it?
Est-ce qu'on dit mieux?
You believe it?
On dit mieux.
When the glory comes, you can jump. When the glory comes, you can uplift your hands. You can shout. You can jubilate. You can sing. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
It's the same. He never changed. He was in the beginning. Because God said in Genesis 1, He said, let us make. Let us make. And in John 1, verse 1,
Jean 1,
it says, in the beginning,
au commencement,
was the word.
Était la parole.
And the word.
Et la parole.
Was with God.
Était avec Dieu.
And God.
Et Dieu.
Was the word.
Était la parole.
Jesus is the word.
Yesu azalilo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Do you know why I say so? When Jesus came out of the desert, the devil came and he wanted to tempt Jesus. And he said, Jesus, you are my brother. Hey, the devil is a liar. The darkness and the light has nothing in common. Either you walk in the darkness or you walk in the light. And we are the children of the light.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
And Jesus, did he say to the devil, oh my dear Satan,
oh cher Satan,
no,
hey.
Jesus said,
yes,
it is written,
il est écrit.
The word of God is always written. He answered him with the word because he was the word. And the devil tried to tempt him three times for only one reason. To take the salvation of you and me away. But always Jesus
said, à chaque fois Jésus
said, it is written.
Il est écrit.
Jesus even didn't shout at him.
Yesu a gangé la kekutu.
He said, it is written.
Abi ekomama.
And because it's written,
ekomama,
it's a word of God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He will make your righteousness shine. The justice of your cause.
Justice pour le
kamonayo. Be still before the Lord God. And patiently wait for him. Do not fret when men succeed in their ways. When they carry out their wicked schemes. Refrain from the anger in your heart and turn away from the pathway of wrath, because the word of God says the wrath comes to me, says the Lord.
Yes,
because Jesus is a big judge. We do not judge others. Because we have not been made judges. We are not edified to do so. The only one who can judge in righteousness, there is the one who is just. And that is Jesus
Christ.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
For evil men will be cut off. God is the one who institute a government. And God is the one who takes it away. King Saul,
roi Saül,
he lost his kingship
because
of his disobedience.
À cause y a désobéissance na ye.
You say how? He was a favored man of God. He was the first king of Israel.
Premier roi d'Israël.
Anointed by the prophet man of God,
Samuel.
But the day when the Lord said, go and fight your enemies, do not live. Let leave anything. Do not take plunder. But he thought, the women of that tribe, they are so beautiful. I must take them for myself. The gold, I must take for myself. The best calves and ox, I must take for myself. But when the prophet came, he had an excuse. He said, we wanted to offer God. You see, men always have an excuse when they do the wrong things. But the prophet said to him, what do I hear? I hear the barking of the cattle. Now I want to bring God a good offering. But the prophet said, God is not interested in your offering. God only is interested in your obedience. Nothing else. Today, people of God, God is not interested in your offerings. God is interested in your obedience. Be obedient to the word of God. Then you will inherit the land. Hallelujah. Then you will inherit your salvation. Obedience is what carries you through to the next level of glory. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
May the Lord bless you. I can go ahead even for hours. But I also respect your time. Because if we do not respect one another's time, we do not respect God. Amen.
Amen.
Somebody said to me, Apostle, you never finish your sermon. I said, yes. I know. It is not if I finished what I plotted down.
It's
about, is it transmitted what God wanted to be? And everything more
plus encore
is waste of time. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let's stand on our feet. Glory to God. Glory to Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So, the Lord gave you two hands to lift up. I believe strongly, if you stand with crossed arms, you're blocking yourself. But when you lift up your hands, your antenna is working. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus, touch her with thy Holy Spirit. Touch her. In Jesus'
mighty
name. Glorify him. In Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus, touch her, my God. In the name of Jesus.